Miracles of God right here among us as brothers and sisters in Christ. Amen. The miracles of God. Sometimes people don't speak all the time of what God is doing in their life. Amen. But when you see their hand go up, amen, they just praising God for the miracle that God has brought in their life. When you see tears falling on their eyes, when you see their hands clapping, just know that they are thanking God for the miracle that has taken place in their life. Amen. Because God is a miracle worker. Oh, God is a miracle worker. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We thank God for his miracles that he's doing in our lives even now. Pray for one another. Pray for our brothers and sisters in Christ. Amen. That God will continue to do a work. Amen. In the life of each other, in the life of each family, in the life of this church. Amen. God has greater. Tell somebody, God has greater. Amen. God has greater for this ministry. Amen. God, I know he does. I know he does. Amen. He told me so. Amen. We are working diligently to do God's will. Amen. To be in God's will. And for God to smile upon us. Amen. And all minds are clear. We're standing. We're going home. Amen. As we go, tell the world. As we go, tell the world. Tell the world about Jesus. Tell them about his love. As we go, tell the world. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you. We thank you for the word. We thank you for the message. Lord Jesus, we thank you for everyone who came out to hear the word. Lord Jesus, now dismiss us from